moves are still baffling to the police as he swerves all over the road, driving like a man possessed. And just when he's really thrown the cops for a